with the sustainability impact analysis is to synthesize those results into key sustainability challenges. The results of the sustainability impacts analysis can then be used to inform the development and or refinement of the strategic goals. So that's what we're going to do right now, is we're going to do a sustainability impacts analysis for each one of these six theme areas, and we'll identify some key sustainability challenges for each one. And then we'll probably break for the day, I think.